squeaks.
You have a gun?
I was just robbing the place, you know?
Is that still your intention?
No, it isn't.
Well then, I suppose the polite thing to do would be to offer you a cup of tea. You steal things?
I do steal things, yeah, from time to time.
Lately I've been having a bit of a disagreement with an old boss, though.
Peter Lake. I want to kill him, and I want him to stay dead.
What's the best thing you've ever stolen?
I'm beginning to think I haven't stolen it yet.
You are impossibly beautiful.
What is your relationship to Beverly? Are you aware of her condition?
She's dying.
If you don't love me now, no one ever will.
I've been blackening souls and crushing miracles for longer than I can remember.
Yours is the kind of love that makes the world warm and light. The kind of love that can save her.
You'll not be saving anyone.
I smashed into you.
You all right?
I'm Abby. What's your name?
I don't know. Sunlight comes creeping in. I've had no memory for as long as I can remember. I appreciate the help. Stories of all we did. It made me think of you.
It made me think of you.
Beverly. Her name was Beverly.
What's happening here?
Why keep me alive?
Maybe there is something you are still meant to do.
Neither angel nor demon. How is he still alive?
Is it possible to love someone so completely they simply can't die?
You're late. You know, Peter, nothing happens that it isn't supposed to.